nation. Cross the nation, a chance for both of me. They'll be swinging, swaying, music playing, dancing in the street. Philadelphia, PA,
dancing in the street.
Baltimore and the sea now,
dancing in the street.
Can't walk yet from Motor City.
Everywhere,
everywhere,
everywhere.
Elvis didn't know. This morning, my best friend was sleeping in his bed, his face like a jewel, and he was dead. this morning, my dearest friend was sleeping in his bed, his face like a tube, and he was dead. trouble. I rang silent bell beneath the shower of pearls in the eagle-wing palace of the queen shining.
Thank you. after Split, Junior Walker's going to come on with Last Family again, and we'll be back for a second set later on, so everybody hang around. We're going to end up with this little short tune.
Short and hard aged.
The horses up to the stall, went to the bar room, all the drinks were all. 3 days in the saddle, you know my body hurt. Maybe in summer, well, I took off my shirt, and I tried to wash off some of that rusty dirt. A West Texas cowboy lives all around, with liquor and money. They slowed it down. So soon after payday, you know it seems a shame. So you know my uncle, well, he stopped spending the game. Well, I learned that when the winner came to him. Boys got sore. One of them called him, and then two more. Accused him of cheating. Well, no, it couldn't be. I know my uncle, he's as honest as me. And I'm as honest as a gentleman can be. One of them cowboys just starts to draw. Shot him down and fall. He never saw. Shot me another. What, oh, damn, he won't go. Whoa, whoa. In the confusion, I forgot to go. Hey, we hot-tailed it down to Mexico. Those cowboys, I love their gold. I love my uncle, God rest his soul. He taught me good law. He taught me all I know. He taught me so. I took that gold, and I left them lying there by the side of the road.
Most of these tunes are kind of open weave, and they don't have the kind of sense that requires that you do an exact, a verbatim, you know, version of them. A lot of them have a lot of openness to them, and so it's sort of easy to make changes in them. What was the question?
Plus, we forget the words, and we have to like make up new ones.
Yeah, that's the other thing, you know? Too. We black out frequently. Those petty mall
like
seizures
all we have,
us pretty frequently.
All we have in front of us is a list of colors.
Right. You know?
We actually made up the rest.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, or like I'm using my Bible for a road map, you know.
That's funny.
The words are no rough roads.
I'm using
along
mine
the
for
way.
A bar of soap.
But I, for years, I thought it was Nora Froze.
Nora
along
Froze
the way.
Along the way. Yeah. I keep telling everybody, it's not Kiss the Sky, it's Kiss This Guy. Honest to God, I saw Jimi Hendrix do it. Honest to God, everybody else has got it wrong. See, that this is a piece of modern mythology. Nobody realizes this. It didn't make it from the 60s.
talking about Jerry installing a teleprompter.
Absolutely. For conversation. This is for conversation. Something else for the music. We'll come up with something else.
All right, everybody, WBAI non-commercial radio in New York City at 99.5 right here on Morning Dew, and another great set right here on the radio program Morning Dew from the Grateful Dead from the Fillmore Auditorium, June 8th, 1969. Martha and the Vandellas dancing in the streets. He Was a Friend of Mine, China Cat Sunflower, New Potato Caboose, and Me and My Uncle from the late John Phillips rounded out the first set there. We'll be back with the second set next week.
a baby that says all right. Come on, baby.
Come on, baby. Give me the bass.
I don't want that thing.
Wayne the Harp. Wayne the Harp. That's the man. Sing pretty good, don't he?
Doesn't seem lady come to me, she lays on me this rug. It rainbows fire round and round the chamber that explodes. It left a smoking crater of a mind that like to blown away. The heat come round and buzzed me for smiling on a cloudy day. Skipping through the little fields, I came across an empty space. The temple then exploded, and the bus stopped in its place. Again. There was Cowboy Neil at the wheel of a bus to never ever end.
Lately inquired about you. All right, everybody, we're back. Are we back? I think we're back. I don't see anybody behind me. Yes, we're back. The Grateful Dead from the Fillmore West. June 8th, 1969. One of the great monster love lights. You've heard about them. There's rumored to be incredible versions of this particular song, and this was one of them, over 38 minutes or so with not Pigpen, but Wayne the Harp Sabalos. So that's a pretty incredible version there. We gutted this particular second set. We took out the two songs that he performed on his own and covered within the midst of that set that you heard over the WBAI airwaves during our fun drive show on June 9th. So you'll have to refer to those particular recordings that you have and splice those in. And then we picked up with That's It for the Other One and Cosmic Charlie from the end of that set. A great performance unearthed from who knows where by the Professor Stu, presented over these airwaves. And that's the Fillmore West, The Grateful Dead from June 8th, 1969. An incredible performance, a great version of Love Light. Boy, that's one for the ages. Super.